Hi guys, it's Roxy from Price Attack HQ, and today I'm here to show you how to achieve a quick 5-minute upstyle using the pull-through braid technique. This look is perfect for those mornings that you're running short on time, and all you need to achieve this look is some clear elastic bands, some bobby pins, the PPS original lacquer, your Cricut amped up styler brush, and a sectioning clip. To start, we need to tease the hair to create volume, and I'm going to use my Cricut amped up styler brush to do this. Next, we are going to grab a section of hair on the left side and secure with an elastic band. Then you're going to grab another section next to the first section and secure this with an elastic band. Now we're going to split the first section of hair into two parts. You're then going to grab the second section of hair and pull this through the middle and secure it with a sectioning clip. Repeat this step until all of the hair is pulled up into elastic bands. Now we are going to repeat the pull-through technique down the rest of our ponytail. Now we are going to pull and loosen up the braid. Once we're finished, we are then going to pin the ponytail underneath the braid.
Long pieces of hair at the front like me, I would recommend curling it. Now I'm just going to set the look with the PPS original lacquer.